Alright, I had to start that off without saying anything because it was my friend's song. That is What We Have by Hebrew H-I-B-R-U off the Make a Sweet EP. Find it wherever you stream your music. And as of right now, I'm pretty sure we're going to be facing Lugia. So I want to bring Ho-Oh with me. So I feel like that's the matchup to go with. Not that it's strong against it, but just feel like it'd be preferable. Oh wait, no, I'm on forget moves. I want to buy a move. Going further, learn. And hold up. Ah, that's where it is. Nope, I'm not trying to switch back and forth between that. And which move do I want to learn? What do you got? Heat wave hits everything in the room, right? Entire room. Damaging enemies in the same room. It could also leave them. So wait. Heat wave isn't just this attack that attacks absolutely everybody indiscriminately, including your own teammates. Wait, that's a game changer. That I don't want to teach to Ho-Oh. Because then Ho-Oh is going to use that all over the place and it's going to be obnoxious. And how are we looking on our... I need to... Normally I do this before the stream, but I was like, I just want to hop into this because I'm starting late. So, in order... Gonna leave the efficiency band because that's swamp hurts. Get rid of all the plane seeds. Oh wow. I got a lot of stuff here that I don't want. Take citrus berry. Two of these, one of these. Let's go, what else we got? I think I need a one shot. An invitation. That's it. Come on, is there any good flying or fire moves? I have as a TM. Acrobatics. Flame charge. Aerial ace. That might be it. Okay, yeah, I'm grabbing aerial ace. Buy items. What do you got? Invitation? Yeah, I'll take another one. And another inviting warp. And what do you got? Eh, I'm good. And I know I just spent money trying to get, what's it called? Sky Attack? But yeah, that can leave my presence. I don't need it. If my viewer count isn't actually going to go up, I'm just going to save the battery on my phone. Because I'm going to need that tonight while I'm stuck behind the desk of a gym. And so... yeah, I guess I'll officially start this off now because I haven't introed it. Welcome. What we're doing today is we're going to talk to Spinda. because the whole Clear Wing mission was Spinda's mission, and I was pretty sure the Clear Wing was going to be a Lugia thing, but then it led to all the legendary dogs and Ho-Oh, to which I'm sure there's still one more and it's going to be Lugia, so let's talk to Spinda. What? You've seen the Mirage Pokemon. What sort of Pokemon was it? It's Ho-Oh. I see. Ah, understood. So it is named Ho-Oh? Ah, I see indeed. Truly I envy you. Rawr! You've made me open my eyes. They weren't open before? Well, they still googly, but still. The lesson is, we mustn't ever give up. Because if you give up, then that's when it ends. Thank you. You have inspired me to resume my travels. I will again travel to the world to find rare Pokemon, perhaps. Like I said, perhaps even before you. So, I'm guessing this probably isn't going to be the Lugia episode. Guess we'll talk to Alakazam to see what up, though. I've heard of a weather anomaly afflicting a certain sea. They say a whirlpool stretches from sea to sky, and a colossal tornado. Ah! Looks like we will get to Lugia. It's said to be near the legendary island. It hasn't caused any damage, so as far as I know. But it does concern me. Will you travel to the legendary sea and observe what has taken place? Legendary island? Yeah. Ah, good. You accept the job. I hope for the best from you. Honestly, it'd be kind of dope if you went with us, Alakazam, you know? But alas, I know you're not going to. Let's go! Two fire types and a water type. Bad decisions, but I'm doing it anyway. So, yeah. Wait. Northwind Field. What is here that I need a verse? Oh, I see. Didn't he just... Hold on, where's the island? Said legendary island. Where is it, Alakazam? There seems to be extreme weather patterns occurring somewhere in the sea. They say whirlpool stretches from sea to sky. Can you go to legendary island and see what's going on? Legendary island. That's not like a camp, is it? Because I'm not seeing it here. Legendary Island. Yeah, there's no Legendary Island here. So where's the Legendary Island? Ah! It was literally just... Okay. Oh! Hi, fellas! They're making something. They made a swirling blue poo. It's very swirly. Oh, now I got a flower on it. Fire, ice, and electricity. With our powers combined, we are Captain Planets! That's such an old reference. When the three powers merge as one, the Garden of the Sea is said to arise. Arrival at the Legendary Island. The three of us caused the Sea Guardian to awaken. It is what caused whirlpools to grow into tornadoes. I have here the Vortex Stone. Bearing it, you will gain passage through the sea's tornadoes. It will lead you to a place called the Silver Trench. There, you'll find the Guardian of the Sea. Now go! The Guardian of the Sea awaits you. I got the Vortex Stone, and gain access to the Silver Trench. So yeah, obviously the best choices to bring with me would be Articuno or Zapdos. But obviously, I'm not gonna do that. Instead, I'm gonna be taking Ho-Oh. Hello, Pelipper. Yes. Thank you for the additional cutscene. We're not bothering. Let's go, Swampert! Please don't be an extremely long dungeon. Oh no. Why is everything available on 99 floor? I ain't got that type of time. Alright, yeah, we're not doing Lugia today. We're gonna do that on a day where I'm not working overnight. And I have time to do 99 floors. Oh my gosh. All four of these are 99! Let's go to the Purity Forest. We got two missions there. So, that being said, Ho-Oh, you're not coming with us. Sorry, buddy. Well, wait. There is another mission that we can do, though. Supposedly. Because Ekans and Medicham have been going on and on about... You don't say anything else, do you? No, you talked about the buried relic and we already did that. Ekans! Hi! I got KO'd in that dungeon, but what happened to Medicham? Hope she's okay. Hope she gets to the end and gets my wish to come true. Please don't give me another 99 floor dungeon, Ekans, please. Gaia! What are you staring at? You! I'm having a hard time trying to make my mind... Make up my mind. Get lost! Huh? Wait a second. Maybe I shouldn't be wishing for a bigger, lower jaw. Is that something the snake would actually wish for? I wonder if it'd be better if I can get my coil... If I could coil myself tighter. I don't like these snake sayings. Mutter. Yo, talk to us. What are you staring at, you? No. Fine, I'll leave. Maybe that'll trigger you to do something more. There's like no one else to talk to. I'm literally just stuck with the only places to explore being the 99 floors. Wait, Purity Forest is a solo dungeon, isn't it? There's only one suspicious character. Yeah, well, he don't want to talk to me, so I'm just gonna... Think... This is the one Max... Initial level, wait, do I have to be level 5? Is that... Wait, I'm so confused. Attention. Specific rules to follow when you enter this dungeon. You cannot bring in items or money. Excess teammates cannot be brought in. The first one may enter. Pokemon's levels will be set to 5. Once you exit, they'll be back to normal. Let's do it. Yeah, deposit all of it. Why wasted all that time? Gathering it all up. Oh, I don't have the Food Finder ability. That's not good. Charge Beam. Kind of too worried to do this the way that I normally... No, even my moves? Well, it doesn't seem too bad yet. Come closer. Come closer, child. Fine. Okay. So I'll most likely die of hunger in here. That's what this is telling me. Ow. No. Being a level 5 Charizard isn't all that's cracked up to be. No, I wanted that seed, whatever it was gonna be. Ooh, a chest. That's right, come at me, Wurmple. My level is gonna go up though, right? It's not gonna just stay level 5. So essentially you wanna... Oh, that's fine, I don't care about Growl. You wanna enter this dungeon with something that has good moves to start off. When it starts off at level 5. This Charizard is good, not great. I'm just walking into everything. Please, give me apples. I need food. And I can't deny it. Oh, I gotta try. Ask and it shall be provided. Yes, I went up a level. So I can get more moves. That means I'm gonna get Dragon Rage back at some point, aren't I? That will be great. No, there's apples. Quickseed? Eh. This music sounds kind of quiet to me. I'm going to turn it up in my headphones. I don't know how it is for the stream. I guess I'll check back after I'm done streaming. Probably the worst way to go about it, but the only way I'm going to go about it. See, I'd love to just take the stairs now, but there's food. Flare Blitz hurts me, right? It does. Okay, only use in extreme situations. Okay, chill out. Excuse me? They ain't got no chill. I swear they ain't got no chill. Finally, I got my speed back. And I missed. Ooh, I get to go again. Bruh! I don't care how much health you have, Jigglypuff. Shiny? Picked up Citrus Berry. Huh. Although, if I use that in here, it's probably not gonna stick around after I'm done. Not that Charizard needs it. Know what? Nah, just keep going. Don't try to explore more. Ride the floor with Spheelis. Great. I'm gonna be losing health. But every Pokemon wants to deal with. Actually, it might be smarter to explore floors fully. That way you don't get ahead of yourself. Like, if everything goes up a level each floor, that way you can actually, like, hang when you get to the end of it. You're not still, like, level 10. Well, that probably still wouldn't happen. Haha, catch me now! I can go over water! Bro, why? Might have to use a Citrus Berry just to heal. Ow. I need this weather to go away. I need to live. Yes, I leveled up. Sveal, I found you. Now, Sveal, I need you to flee from here. Please, go for safety. I must find one more Pokemon before I'm done in this dungeon. Which I'm only going to that thing, I'm not going the full way. Like I said, I ain't got that type of time. That'll be a fun mission for another day, though. Okay, I need to eat this Citrus Berry now or else I'm dead. What a waste. Heals up 200, but I only got 45 health. What is the last floor that I have to go to? Eighth? That's not too bad. Oh, your defense curled? Good for you. Oh, I guess that actually kind of helped you. Really, the hail can stop at any time now. Joy Seed. That makes me level up, right? Alright, but do. But do what it do. Why are you still alive? Oh. Let me see what happens if I were to be caught. Okay, so I'll one-shot it. But it probably won't do much for me in the grand scheme of getting levels so I can survive in this dungeon better. Oh, what is it? Oh, it's you. It's you. Bruh. Stop missing. Hit the junks. Why am I missing so much? Bruh! I could not hit him for like four turns. No, no one's gonna come and rescue me. Should I start this dungeon? Nope. You get that option? Is this field mission done, though? Okay. I'm not stopping until I get this mission done. What was that stupidity? I probably don't have any items, right? Yeah. Reset back to 5. I got it. Spurn? Using it warps all enemies in the same room somewhere else on the floor. That's interesting. I have different moves. I like these moves. I want Flare Blitzcon, though. That's the most useless one, in my opinion. Even more so than Scratch. At least I heal up quickly. Does anything join me in this dungeon? You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna explore every floor thoroughly. That way I make sure that I actually survive. Okay, you can chill out. I'm not gonna be dying so easily this time to a stupid Bidoo. Kick me on shot. Alright, I got an encore. I guess you wanted more. Cooking raw with the Brooklyn boys. So I got no money. Quash? I guess it is. That should give me something. Alright. I got 450. What can I do with 450? When is the encore gonna end? I don't want no more. I got money for that. Don't want that. This is probably gonna be a good pickup. No. Pickup. I could get the max elixir. Pickup. Pickup. This is all I can afford. Because that's Joy Seed, Quick Seed, which I don't want. Okay. I think I'm good. Kecleon, charge me. Yes. Take most of what you just gave me. Not again. Oh my gosh, why am I missing? Bruh. When do I learn moves? What level does Charizard start learning something? I think this might be the time to just leave. So, yeah, let's run to the stairs. This is enough exploring of this floor. I must survive! You know, I can really do with the Monster House right now. If I'm being honest. Execute. Yes. Come with me. I have companionship on this adventure. You just couldn't bring anybody with you. But yeah, he was level 9. How crazy is that? I am not near level 9. Let's just use a Flare Blitz. What did I seal? Shadow Claw? Dang, I'm in. That's gonna be my next option. Ooh, what is this? Scope lens that I can't use. Let's heat wave! Get them both! Yeah, take that, suckers. Ugh! Does my foot better because my toes are falling asleep. I know it sounds weird, because it is weird. But it's what was happening. Now we're all awake! And you fainted. Excusez-moi. You'll be hit with the scratch. And an uproar. Where'd our love go? No. You get hit with the flareness. What you want? Scratch got upgraded. Yay. Thank you! Execute is killing it for me. Just trying to learn Ember. Yes, I will take that over Flare Blitz. Goodbye, Flare Blitz. I think there's one room left after that. I'm not going to worry about hallways. Or corridors, or whatever you want to call them. I'm just... gonna miss my attack. Let's see, I'm just going to focus on exploring each room, and that'll be it. Oh, defense curl, ooh. So big and tough, Jigglypuff. Ooh, what's got to go again? Thank you, execute. Execute. I'm so bad with this name. This is a floor I probably don't want to linger on. Weatherband. The weatherband. Ah, shields me? I'm using this. I gots to. You don't do that. Really though, give me a monster house. I'm ready for you. Give me a monster house. Don't give me that. It's not a monster house. That's a hurdy trap. If the egg gets too low, I'm gonna have to just leave. I'm not trying to switch, I'm trying to push. The egg is holding on. Shadow Claw won't work. Oh, because Ghost doesn't work on Fairy. Tiny Reviver. Saving that from me. He's holding on very well. Oh. Spoke too soon. Eat. Oh, you can hold on for 4 more hits. 3. And weather is clear. That's what I'm talking about. Glad I didn't rush it. Because then I would have felt that like that was very wasteful. Cleanse Orb. Nah, it's Revive All. Still nice, not what I was looking for. Hit just enough. Probably gonna wanna eat soon. Badoo! It's you! I'm good. Got some spikes, which probably aren't gonna do much in this dungeon with my level right now. Ya missed? I won't. I'll keep it dark-like. Level 8. Ain't it gray? Oh, you don't even have to be in a straight line in order to hit him. I like barrage. Come on, Eggie. Eat an apple, I'm gonna go on the hungers. Oh, we got a defense scarf. It might be good to put on now that the weather is fine. Well, if you're gonna be like that. Why do they catch it? And also, I'm gonna put on that defense scarf because that'd be better for me right now. Give it to me! Just put on the weather scarf when we got bad weather. Yeet. Stop catching it! Seriously, why does that do nothing to you? Please finish it. Because apparently I can't. All I got is Scratch. Yeah. Yeah. Do, 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 do. Encore's done. Sweet. Oh, I was wondering why the sound was going out in my right ears, because my earbud was off. I'm getting really sick of these Jigglypuffs. Why does it take 3 hits to kill you? It shouldn't. Thank you, Eggy. I'm just gonna call it that because I messed up on his name too much. That's just Eggy right there. Ooh, Poochyena. Ember. I need that Dragon Rage, like, right now. That'd be great. Ooh, yes, hit them both. Then I'll take Poochyena like this. And I probably didn't even have to. It's already asleep! Don't put it to sleep again! I woke up and became terrified. What a way to go. Level 9. I need to figure out what becomes the max level in this dungeon and make sure that when I come back to this dungeon again, I'm able to face off against the strongest of the strong. Is this where Celebi is supposed to be? That's a use at the last scratch. Poochyena wants to join. Yeah, you can join us at level 11. Probably as time goes on, you want to drop the people that you pick up early on because they're going to be too weak to continue on. Picked up Reviver. Yes, we can survive this time. No problem. Like I said, not going all the way in this dungeon. Hold on, I want to make sure of something. Where are... Oh, I don't have any. I was going to say, with link boxes, is there an option to teach moves? Because if so, I'd want to explore what Charizard has. But I think they don't have that ability. I just wanted to check in case. So I'd love to get Dragon Rage, because that would be wrecking in these early floors. Let me eat. And yeah, Food Finder would be OP here. But obviously I don't have it. Look at that big old apple. Still feel like I'm too weak to be in here. So big, it's perfect! Togepi, hi! Thank you for the kiss! Here, in return. Why'd you catch it? Let's try it again. Ow! No! Stop catching it! Yeah, use it on me, I don't wanna die. I'm still confused, that's the whole reason why I'm still throwing these. Why am I still confused? Stop catching it! Every single time they catch it. And it makes me mad. It's gonna throw it. Oh, no, poison stone. Why is it still alive? And now I'm poisoned. Give me that. Yeah, sure, use the berry on me. That's what I want to have done. How are you able to survive one hit? How much stronger are they getting? It's ridiculous. So ridiculous that I'm so appalled. Spalding ball. Balding Donald Trump taking dollars from y'all. When Kanye was really good. I'm flinched. I'm not getting fortune in here. Literally, the Pokemon that you pick up are going to be who's fortunate for you. And Eggy is helpful. Yeah, miss. There you go. You didn't miss that time. Wait. Shadow Clawkin. Oh, Jigglypuff is still part normal. That's why. Forgot. Well, I was about to use Heat Wave, but I guess I don't have to. Level 10. He's trying to learn Smokes. Heck no. Yes, give up on learning Smokescreen. What'd I look like? Wonder Tile probably isn't a bad idea. I missed. No. Thank you. I be missing too much. I still got something lowered on me. I don't know what it is though. Well, it won't matter once we get off this floor. Yo, Eggy, help me out. Or don't help me out. Charizard will handle that on his own. No, don't. Fine, I'll handle this. I missed. So tricky just to stay alive. Luckily, Uproar does work. Okay, calm down. Gosh. All right, let me check. I don't think it helps you in that way. D-Link, D-Link, assign buttons. Yeah, no. Link box is useless for me. Ooh, fire-type moves will be more powerful. Poison Jab. And a Joy Seed again. A lot of Joy Seeds here. I guess because they want you to use them to level up quickly. While you're in the dungeon. Which makes sense. This is what I wanted! Merry Christmas! Still missed a lot of them, but I can always hit them again. Ha ha ha! Level 11! That's fine, you can focus energy. I'm gonna hit you again! Collect everything in the room! Can you guys handle that? Oh, it didn't work. Sweet. So I say, now you're really gonna have to handle that. And now they're not. What? How dare it? Do I have something that heals up everybody? And no, I do not. Oh, this is an unfortunate turn of events. Yeah, we're going straight to the stairs this time. Ain't got time to waste time. Hit it! Thank you. Oh, chlorophyll makes it go faster. It's like Swift Swim for... Got it! Slacking! Is it cool if we explore the dungeon first, or the floor first, and then come back and get you? Thanks. Aw, oh, you sweet kiss. How sweet. Here's a silver spike. That's it. Did that really miss? Togepi wants to join. Yes, Togepi. Come with us. We already got one of you, but we still need to get a Togekiss and a Togetic? Togekiss, Togetic? I kind of stumbled there. I'm sorry. Shadow Claw. No. Okay, we fine. I'm not fine! Silver Spike, don't catch it. You didn't catch it! he listened. Uh-oh. Hey, Amri! Move! This won't hurt Eggy, will it? No, it will not, sweet. Oh. Hi there, Zigzagoon. Unfortunately, I can only do this to you. Ah, so that's the thing with silver spikes now, is they go through, like, everything. That's gotta hurt. Zigzagoon wants to join? And you got lonely Come with us, homie! This is going on a lot longer than I thought I was going to. Picked up a totter seed. Picked up x-ray specs that I cannot use, but it's nice to have them anyway. Hello, like kid. Please don't paralyze me. Yes. No static taking effect. But can you die? Like kid wants to join. It was a good idea to stay on this floor like this. Where are you all? I see you spinning. I see you turning, turning. Decoy orb. That's right, hit it. Really? That's what you're gonna do? Hit it again! You guys can defeat it without me. I know you can. I just wanna explore the rest of everything here. Please leave me alone! Come on. Oh no, I'm hungry! I can eat this, I don't mind. And Shadow Claw, that's the last one of those. Everybody else, help out with attacking, please. No, Pugiana, don't die! I don't want you to die. Geopebble. Yay! He caught it. She caught it. Can I yeet again? And I yeet! Worked that time. Slaking! Did you find trouble because you found that you only moved every other turn and you're a level 5? Is that why you're stuck in here, needing assistance? Would you like to exit the dungeon now? Yes. I would like to leave this place at once. Eggy isn't joining me. He's not. Open all. Oh, that was only two. Eggy wants to join the team. No, you cannot stay. I already got one of you. You're not special and you're only level 9. That's a lot of money though. Looks like Pucciana could stay at the Wild Plains camp. I already have one, apparently. Sorry, Pucciana. Togepi can join. Because I know I need to do a lot of evolutions with it, but I don't have any evolution crystals for it. Nope, I didn't want to actually give it a nickname. I'm sorry. Zigzagoon! Yes. Join us with your lonely courage! Still wish I can get a Alolan one of you. Not an Alolan. Galarian. One of you. I like kid. Yes, you can join us. And no. Thank you for rescuing Slack King. This is your reward. Just a sleep seed. That's it. That's all you have to show for it. This is our reward at Tekban. Those were some petty rewards. I'll say it. And actually, this is going to be a rather short stream. I'm going to end it off here. I got a lot of stuff to do. Like I said, I got work tonight. So I'm going to end it here. next time I play this, I will have more time and I'll do the Lugia mission where you gotta go 99 floors. But as for now, that's it here. Thanks so much for watching. Until next time, deuces. So I wrote it in the rhyme. The Reverend Doctor got an 8K wet working. The roaches get the race spray. My weak rhyme, my body, your best verses on game day. I touch the crowns of self-entitled kings. You leave the heat like LeBron when I melt your idols, vital things. This is Malcolm and Martin, Million Man marching Sparta, mixed with a legion of angels surrounding sons and daughters. Simon Peter with a desert eagle waving it at Caesar. So if I was you, I'd probably